then so the internal orders are two types. Okay, so then let me give here is the internal orders are two types. Internal orders are two types. One is a statistical order. One is the, remember, one is the statistical order. Okay, another one is the real order. Okay, then if we talk about what is the difference between both, what is the difference, what is internal order, what is the statistical order, what is the real order, if we talk about. Now, while creation of internal order itself, there is a checkbox if the order is a, okay, if the order is a real order, okay, if we deselect that one, that order is a real order. If we select that that order, it's a statistical order. Then what is the difference between both statistical order and real order? What will happen then whenever I am posting the, remember, when I am posting the information, okay, whenever I am posting the information, okay, now let me show you. Now by using the I am posting the information by using F-02, okay, posting F5 document, posting F5 document by using, remember, by using F-02, remember, F-02. Okay, now what will happen when I am posting, then debit side what I will give, let me give the expenses account. Okay, then expense, whatever it may be, okay, expense account debit. At the time of posting, at the time of posting, what I will do, at the time of posting, what I will do, then I need to give the internal order. Internal order, let us assume 001 I have given. At the same time, cost, at the same time, what I need to do, I need to give the cost center. Cost center, let us assume finance I have given. Okay, what will happen here? Understand here, this is the very, very important one. The logic is the very, very important one for you. Okay, that is what. Then, now, here, if let us assume, if this internal order is a statistical, I'll mention here, statistical internal order. If this is the statistical order, okay, remember, if this internal order is the statistical order, then what you can do, then already the second thing is that the cost center, the values which will be there into the cost center, whenever you are posting, whenever we are posting the FI document, the values are getting updated into my statistical internal order as well as into my cost center. So at this point of time, if the order is a statistical order, this is the only for the delta postings is only for the reporting purpose. Okay, then the values which are already there into cost center, this is the real cost object. Okay, this is the real cost object. Remember, this is the real cost object, this is the statistical cost object. Okay, so statistical is nothing but, remember, statistical is nothing but, I'm just using this one is only for the reporting purpose only. Okay, then real values which are already stored into in my cost center, okay, in my finance cost center, the real values which are already storing in my finance cost center, remember. Then so if we are going to use the statistical order, I will mention here statistical order, understand the logic here. Then statistical order, I'll put it like this. Then in case if it is a real order, okay, what is the difference between, we need to understand, first of all, we need to understand the difference between statistical order and real order. Then real order. Then what will happen here? This will be the real order. Okay, real internal order. Maybe this number will be the differ. Okay, to this finance, let it be. Here what will happen? Then the cost object will be the, this is the real cost object, this is the statistical cost object. So what will happen? Remember, then again here there is an important thing. What will happen here? The values, okay, once the month end will come, if the order, okay, now I will mention here, note is a very important one, okay, then in this case, in the above, okay, then if the order is a, if the order is statistical, then the cost cost center is real object. So we cannot settle values, or we cannot transfer. Remember, we cannot transfer values from cost center to internal orders. Okay, then this logic we need to understand, because here what is that, here the logic which we need to understand, we cannot able to transfer the values from internal order to cost center. Then but now whereas here, remember, here for this case now, if the order is a real, okay, if the order is a real, understand here, so if the order is a real order, then what will happen? The cost center is the statistical. The cost center is the statistical here. What will happen then? So we can transfer. So okay, we cannot here. I just need to mention here, the sentence need to be corrected here. We cannot transfer values. Okay, here. But now, whereas the values which we can transfer, okay, from internal order to cost center. Okay, so during the month end, what we need to do, we need to perform the, we can do the settlement. Then then this is the logic what you need to understand here. Then this is the difference between statistical and real order, what we need to understand here. Okay, what is the difference between statistical, what is the difference between real order, which we need to understand. This is the one important thing what we need to understand. Okay, fine. Now okay, so here in this one, if anyone is having any further query, so please let me know about the statistical and real. Because this is a very, very important one. If you are not understanding properly, so please let me know.
Vijay, can you please explain both once again?
Okay, fine. So what will happen here? Whenever we are posting a document in FI document, the difference between, okay, so the difference between both, what will happen if order is a statistical order? Order is a statistical, always, okay, remember, always we can transfer values. First condition number one, what we need to understand, the values we can transfer from internal order to cost center, remember, then not vice versa. Okay, we cannot transfer values from cost center to internal order. That is the condition number one. Then what we can do, now if my order is a statistical order, okay, statistical order is nothing but, as I told, it's only for the reporting purpose, and it's a delta postings only, and it's a delta postings. I cannot do any postings. Okay, I cannot do any postings. Then now, the real cost object here is that it's a cost center. Already the values which are there in cost center, while posting here, what I am going to do, I am going to use two things. One is a one which I am going to use it's the internal order for postings and cost center. So that is the reason the values already to track my expenses. What is the cost object which I am going to use? I am going to use cost center. Cost centers, which are the values which are already there in cost centers. Again, no need to do the transfer. Okay, but and also the values we cannot transfer from cost center to internal order. Then we can transfer from internal order to cost center. This is the statistical order. Now, if the order is a real order, the values which are there in cost center. Okay, the values which are there in cost center, even though the cost center is a object, is a statistical cost object, this is the object is a real object. Okay, this is the object is the real object, what we have seen here. Okay, so now, and in this situation, now during the month end, whatever expenses I am going to incur, then I am going to track, then during the month end, I will do the settlement. I will transfer all the expenses information to my cost center. This is the difference between real order and as well as the statistical order. Shankar, is it clear for you?
Thank you, Jay. No problem.
Okay, if anyone is not understanding, please let me know, because this is the important one. Okay, fine. So from tomorrow onwards, what we can do, we'll start the configuration.